The topic for today's show is how to become a social media influencer in government and public sector. There's been much written about how perhaps politicians in particular are attempting to be social media influencers, and maybe some people looking down on them. But you know what? I call that social media snobbery. I, for one, believe that we not only need social media influencers, but it's absolutely vital. So let us first explain what a social media influencer is in the public sector. For me, they're an avid user of social media. They have an appreciation for it. They recognize that social media is mainstream media and it's a critical part of the digital communications toolbox. They've also established their credibility in their own niche, in their own sector. So from a public sector point of view, it could be higher education, local government, national government, science, health, marine, policing, defence, the list goes on. So they have established a niche and a tribe online. They have access to a tribe of social media followers that when they speak, their followers listen. They're curious as to what they're going to say. They are inclined to listen to them and also to share their social media posts on whatever platform they're following them on. They also then share what they've learned with their colleagues or with their family members and with their friends. So the viral opportunity with influence on social media is real. If you are on Instagram or YouTube and you follow some individuals that you are fond of who blog or vlog who tell stories about a particular topic, you'll understand that concept of influence. But it's really, really important in government and public sector, especially in 2021, when the number two trend this year on social is the increased spread of disinformation. Influencers in government and public sector are also trusted. People know and look to them as being subject matter experts. When they express their opinion, people stop and listen. They respond to them. They're very much engaged in what's happening on social around their particular topic. And they're also very keen to share their knowledge, share their advice, and also engage in conversation online. So I want to ask you a question. Are you a public sector or government pro? Are you on social media? Did you ever consider the fact that you could be, or indeed from my perspective, should be a social media influencer? That you have a really important role to play in public interest messaging? Because after all, there isn't a commercial win for you guys like there is in the traditional influencer. The win for you is trust and transparency. And you've heard me say this millions of times before, and I will continue to say it. Trust and transparency is the number one currency in the digital age. So influence matters on social media.
The Public Sector Marketing Show. Courses, coaching and consulting in digital marketing designed for government and public sector. Visit publicsectormarketingpros.com.